Okay.
All right, sure. Aiden, explain where we're at right now.
We are in England.
England?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We're in England, part of Epcot. All right, where are we going in? Sportsman shop. All right, Rose and Crown's fish and chip shop. We're going to the sports. Let's go.
This is where Colin got his.
Yeah, I got a soccer ball.
Hi.
Golf shirt.
Oh, look at that. That's cool.
Appointment to the king. Hi. Appointment to the king. Wales? No.
Here's your dark saber.
It's a nice shop, Jenica. It's a nice little shop.
Oh, yeah.
So. Alright, so right now we're gonna go into the maze that Aiden's gonna take us into. I don't know what I'm getting into. You in the maze. Let's try to follow it.
Aiden, call mine. See if it rings.
All right.
Here we go. Hello? Yeah. Oh, okay. You just want to tell people to like, comment, and subscribe on this video to get more Disney vlogs for the rest of the trip? You got it. Like, comment, and subscribe for more content.
Canada, eh?
Oh, I'm getting a hockey jersey.
No, yeah. Yeah, I'm all for sure.
Walk through store and that one?
Yeah. For sure, bud.
What?
I can't find my mask, bud. I can't find it, bud. Hey, Jenica.
Hello.
We just went on Figment. Soaring, and what was the other ride? Living with the Land?
Living with the Land.
It's pretty exciting, pretty exciting.
Soaring was probably
we might go on Nemo next. Yeah, Soaring was good.
Test track.
We're not done. We're going on Finding Nemo next.
With Turtle Talk.
Play with Crush. Turtle Talk.
You gotta record
that. Let's get it.
Thank you.
Part of the new hotel. Staying at the boardwalk. Perfect. France. France.
Oh, baby. This is not popular.
Morocco, next country.
But the thing is, I don't understand. Like, you just don't want to play.
Oh, they're good.
Morocco. All right, let's go in.
It like never stops. It's just like an.
Wasn't that great. It was okay.
Just tiny. You want to try this?
Pretty, fruit smells pretty good though. Not gonna lie. Welcome to Japan.
Hibachi.
Hibachi?
Hibachi. Yeah, the second level is the hibachi.
Good stuff too. Was it good?
I'm going to.
Oh, we're carrying one for
them. I'll never eat here because I'm
look at the building structure. How Japan is just so different from countries like Morocco we just went to and like the US.
It's
so different.
Japan's
probably one of my favorite countries here because of just the building like architects. Look at that.
Yeah, is it enough here though?
Yeah.
Shops. Everything. Miso Suki. Oh my god, it's the big Pikachu. That's a big Pikachu. Oh my gosh.
They are. Oh my god.
This could be.
try some pokey. Hockey.
That's
what is
strong.
It? Oh my god, they're so good. They're so good.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. So good. Oh. Pokey, hockey, whatever it's called, it's so good. Oh my god.
Which one did you get?
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Next country, United States. Even though we're in the US, Disney still has exhibit for the old time USA. 13 colony flags. No, a little old type style building. With some smokehouse. That smokehouse is good over there, but
Adam Jenkins,
and a stage over there.
Fuck, who's Sister Crystal? Night Ranger.
US is kind of basic, just a little show and that's it. Other than that, Japan was pretty freaking good. We got some Japanese candy type stuff. Pretty good. Because there's a smokehouse. Turkey legs and popcorn over there, the US. Next, I think that is Belgium or Germany.
Yeah. Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the Mambo like a crazy with a hey Mambo. You don't wanna tarantella, hey Mambo. No more mozzarella, hey Mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an angelada with the fish, baccalà, and then hey, Goomba, I love how you dance the rumba, but take some advice, paisano, learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, go, go, Joe. Shake it like a Giovanna, hello kiss a digi, you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano.
On to the next country.
Say a curse word in German.
Germany.
Say a curse word in German, Ricky.
Germany.
Say one. You're not going to get to monetize on YouTube because
no,
we are in Germany.
Come on, say it, Ricky.
Look how nice Germany looks.
He's being too much of a baby to say one.
Hey, there's a Star Wars painting right there with the Millennium Falcon.
What? Oh,
all these buildings. We're about to go to dinner soon. To the German buffet, all you can eat buffet. I'm starving.
German.
Welcome to Germany.
The big buffet. I'm going to the toy store real quick.
All you can eat restaurant with another fountain. Look at these shops and everything.
Germany
looks so good with the old fashioned.
I hear some Liberty Bell, bro.
Okay guys, that was day two of Epcot. Went through a lot of countries and ate a lot of food at the German buffet. And yeah, what was your thoughts on Epcot?
Pretty fun, I learned a lot, and favorite ride was Soaring.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to say mine was soaring, but during the rest of the trip, we're gonna go on other rides in Epcot. So stay tuned for more Epcot test track. It's probably gonna be my favorite ride at Epcot, but today it was soaring. But tomorrow is a new day. Peace out.